The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Would look on the title. If she's already looking that far ahead, she's as good as done here tonight.
It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived. Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs.
Ever since Bianca Belair made her NXT debut, she has touted her claim that this is where she will be, on the big stage, and she is now fulfilling that promise.
Bianca just so naturally gifted. It's like everything comes easy to her. She is good at everything.
Without question, one of the best, most purest, natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Don't let the swag or the finesse fool you. Bianca Belair handles her business from bell to bell like no other.
Introducing the challenger, from San Jose, California, Bayley! And introducing the champion, from Knoxville, Tennessee, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The women's champion posted on social media today. Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Off into the pin.
Not yet.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Some people might not agree, but I think sometimes Bayley can be a bit too much.
Oh, no. There it is.
Hurricane Rana.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Slam, slam.
setting up for it.
Look at this.
I've made it quite clear how offensive I find Bayley's hugs, but I will admit, the Bayley to Belly suplex will take you right out of your boots.
Bianca's displaying dominance.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
That's gotta be it.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too early in the match to end it.
Setting up for it.
Neck breaker. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Hurricanrana.
Bayley is showing she can talk trash and taunt with the best of them.
What a drop kick.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Oh, oh, oh.
Gosh.
A quick reversal by Bayley.
And again, yet another counter.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Big forearm smash. Uh-oh. Neck breaker!
Bayley in control here. Uh-oh, look at it!
Back breaker! The champ not in a great place.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Shoulder tackle!
Hey, I guess you never know.
Ooh, brutal body shot. Bayley's got it hooked.
In the belly!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Bayley is really applying pressure now, guys.
She powered out there, Michael.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there. German suplex.
And it's Bayley feeling fired up.
Try coming, what a hurricanrana.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
There she goes. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Bringing it back into the ring.
Ooh-wee.
And it's reversed. And trouble now. Boom, breaker.
Spine shattering.
Drop kick. Stomping down. Ah, oh, Bayley planting her. Look at this. The old corkscrew elbow drop.
Nothing friendly there.
Not looking good right now.
Changes her fortune there.
Bianca Belair, big move coming.
Right to the skull.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Let me tell you, the human body was not...
The champion into the cover!
1, 2, 3.
Not only did Bianca Belair pick up the win, she also retained possession of her title.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
She continues to impress with the win here tonight.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages, ladies and gentlemen.